Welcome po sa Showbiz Vlog, sa ating Showbiz Chika. Bakit nga ba pinalitan si Nadine Lustre kay Bela Padilla sa pelikulang Miracle in Cell No. 7? Pero bago po yan, huwag kalimutan i-click na subscribe para sa ating daily Showbiz Chika! Provider ng executive community ng 45th Metro Manila Film Festival ang hiling ng Viva Film na si Bela Padilla ang papalit kay Nadine Lustre sa role nito sa Miracle in Cell No. 7. Ang official entry ng Viva Film sa Metro Manila Film Festival 2019 na pinagbibidahan ni Aga Mulat. Sa presko ng Indak, ang dance movie nila ni Sam Concepcion na may playdate sa cinema nationwide sa August 7. Tinanong pa si Nadine tungkol sa kanyang reaksyon sa pagsasama nila ni Aga Mulat sa pelikula. Na sinagot niya,
"Very exciting, pero as of now inaayos ako kasi maskin."
Several days later, lumabas ang balita na pinalitan si Nadine Lustre ni Bela Padilla sa karakter na gagampanan niya sa Miracle in Cell No. 7 na kinumpirma ng Viva Film sa pamamagitan ng isang official statement. The MMFF Executive Community has approved the request of Viva Film to replace Miss Nadine Lustre with Miss Bela Padilla in the movie Miracle in Cell No. 7. Miss Nadine Lustre has begged off from the project due to persistent medical concerns and her resulting inability to perform her duties as an actress during the shoot-up to promotion of the film. After appearing in the session of films and project, Nadine would like to take time off before starting another project. Bela is an excellent actress and backable star like Nadine and will greatly contribute to the film, artistry and commercial success. We wish Nadine well and Bela best of luck of Miracle in Cell No. 7. So yan po ang ating Showbiz Chika ngayong araw. Huwag kalimutang i-click na subscribe para sa ating daily Showbiz Chika. Maraming salamat po!